Ebola, it's not scary. I mean, if you have it, they'll put you in a sanctuary. Don't worry, just go drink a McFlurry. That'll help, especially if it's made out of kelp. You see, Ebola ain't that bad, even if you're a young lad or if you wear plaid, because it won't spread and make the whipping.
Yeah, it's going to be in you if you touch someone's poo, but why would you do that? It's gross. It's like eating a cat. Don't do it.
Ebola ain't that bad, so don't be sad, because it's only transmitted by body fluids that get covered by lids. It was in Africa, that's where it started, and then it parted. It may be in the USA, but hey, it probably won't stay.
Yes, all you listen, because I'm about to glisten. Ebola, it will be stopped and won't exist, just like a broken wrist. It will go on the eradicated disease list, and it won't be missed.
So don't worry if you're in a hurry to leave, because that's just naive. When it's gone, we'll focus on LeBron and just say, hey, that Ebola thing was pretty gay, wouldn't you believe?
Sure.
Ebola ain't that bad, so don't be sad, because it's only transmitted by body fluids that get covered by lids. Speaking of how it spread, we'll show you about talking about the dead. It's spread by poop if you touch it, but that's gross unless you knit. Urine, sometimes it's on the snow, but you always know because it's yellow. Saliva, so no kiss until this disease has gone missing.
There's more, but they're a bore, so let's get on with the song, because that was pretty long. You see now, it's not that dangerous, even though you're on a bus. Please stop all the talk, it makes me want to hit you with a rock.
Now you're getting calm, you can use others' lip balm. You get back on the plane, even if there is rain. Ebola ain't that bad, so don't be sad, because it's only transmitted by body fluids that get covered by lids. Can we just say it only took a day for Ebola to be talked about, but the flu has more of a chance to kill you. Even though this disease is a little new, you'll be okay to walk outside and listen to a cow moo. Guys, this isn't bad. It's so stupid how you are scared over something that'll be gone before the breakup of the Cavs and LeBron.
Ebola ain't that bad, so don't be sad, because it's only transmitted by body fluids that get covered by lids.